How about this? Several homes are in danger of being swallowed by this huge crack opening up in the earth. Look at that. It's not going to stop growing either. Channel 4 Action News reporter Marcy Cipriani is live now to show us this danger. Marcy.
Well, Wendy, this danger is certainly real. Neighbors tell me it was March 26, less than a month ago, when they first noticed a small crack in the road, a crack that has now opened up. The broken road, warning signs, and sheer size says it all.
It was just a crack.
A small crack a month ago that now stretches the length of three homes, an estimated 75 feet.
And I'm concerned with, you know, how bad it's going to get.
Residents say its depth is already about 25 feet, and at some points, this crack is 3 feet wide.
And it gets worse by the minute.
Homeowners like Jenna Romano are worried, but can do little more than wait.
It's too close to your foundation, and you don't know what's going to happen to your house.
And the crack, Romano says, is still growing. She claims it's already dropped 5 feet down the hillside, creeped past the dirt piles used to mark its endpoint, and is coming closer to her home.
They need to do something.
Romano protected herself with mine subsidence insurance, so she is covered. But the frustration here is real. As the crack grows, the fear does as well. Those just down the street worry now, too.
I mean, it's quite scary to know that it's that close to the houses.
Jennifer Kemp's home is just past the barricades. She and neighbors on both sides of the break say their patience has turned to worry for what's next if this break continues to grow.
It's gonna eventually get to us.
Right now, these homeowners have no control, no way to stop this crumbling road. They can only watch and wait while the crack creeps closer. You're looking at sits here on Woodland Road, and it denies access to the alley where that large crack is. On that alleyway, though, is access to driveways and garages that has now been cut off. We are told by officials that the DEP will be here on Tuesday to check that crack and determine whether it's mine subsidence. Reporting live in North Versailles, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.
All right, Marcy, hey, if it is mine subsidence, we should tell you the insurance for it is not terribly expensive. We did some checking. We found $100,000 coverage would cost only about $67 a year. To find out how you can get mine subsidence insurance, log on to WTAE.com and click As Seen on WTAE.